There he is.
And there he is.
Here she is, eh? Small little female. Feisty. Ty's bringing in his snare. Hopefully he's got a nice Rocky on board. I see some small ones on there. Nice small dungies. Oh, got off. Oh, nope. Still on. Ian's turn to bring in his snare. Feel pretty good?
I feel good. You got lighter.
Probably some little ones got off. Oh, you got one on there. Another little one.
Just got this nice female crab, the biggest one of the day. About the legal rock size size. Rock crab size.
But it's not dungy season and she's way under. Gotta throw her back.
Gotta get a yay!
Ooh, I got something.
Ian's got some bites. Okay, let's see if he can get them. How's it feeling?
It's kind of heavy.
Okay. Better have a good one on there.
Oh
yeah, you got a little guy on there again. Let's see. Looks like a female. Got some good bites on there. I'm gonna pull her up. Pulling in his snare. Looks like he's got a female on there. Small one. Nice.
He's got this molted dungy, but he's pretty solid, but he's only got one pincher and he's terrible looking, and it's out of the season, but we'll have to see if this guy's legal size, just to see.
He's just a hair under, as you could see right there. But this is a really good one. It's probably like just barely an eighth of an inch, maybe less than an eighth of an inch under. Too bad, and it's a male, but he's really gross looking. Got to throw him back. Just got this nice wolf eel. Poke pulling in the crevices. Well, it's a keeper.
Hey, well, you having any luck fishing?
Got an eel.
Oh, wow.
Just got it. Big sucker, too.
Yeah.
What can you do with those? Can you eat?
How do you cook these things? We're just